moot, grant us the strength to face the trials ahead. How can I help? I am Patron Earthraz, a cleric of Behemoth. At the dawn of time, there was a great god named Aya, who was a god of all dragonkind and of much more. However, during the great wars between the gods and primordials, Aya was slain, his body split in two. But no sooner did Io's sundered corpse fall to the ground than each half rose up as a new god. Their names were Behemoth and Tiamat. We worship Behemoth, the lord of metallic dragons. He teaches his followers to uphold the highest ideals of honor and justice. Naturally, as his followers, we oppose his sister and eternal enemy, Tiamat, the evil queen of chromatic dragons.
Welcome to the Shrine of the Gods.
adventurer looking to prove your worth. Well, being good against orcs is one thing. Being good against other adventurers, that's something else. If you...
to be done. Yes. This idol was once worth a great deal, but I'm afraid with most of the precious stones missing, I can't pay for it. My mistress, Wiley Amarin, is the owner of the Wondrous Bazaar. She is very particular about what I may purchase on her behalf. Perhaps she can make you an offer on it.
It's been a long time since we dragon. What do you wish to ask?
Do you have astral diamonds to trade? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Thank you.
choose the wilderness over a city like this? If greetings. Always a pleasure to meet a fellow hunter. I've heard about your prowess with a bow, but I feel it is my duty to give you a proper introduction to melee combat. There are times when a pair of blades will serve you better than a quiver full of arrows. I believe you have what it takes to be a formidable melee fighter, and I would like to present you with these matched blades. I'm certain with a little practice, you will be as deadly with these as you are with a bow. May they bring you good fortune.
tempests give you strength. Well done. You saved those guards from a fate worse than death. Good luck out there. Before we secured the road between the Fallen Tower Tavern and the Neverwinter Guard Post, the journey was treacherous. We tried sending dispatches through Peddler's Path by courier, but they never arrived. We fear the couriers are dead. The information they carried is still valuable. Recover a lost dispatch from a courier bag around Peddler's Path and bring it to Captain Janros at the Neverwinter Guard Post.
To help? Well done. Those dispatches can carry on. According to the dispatch you recovered from the dead courier, the orcs are not the only problems we have around here. There are reports of a holdout Nasha rebel cell, led by a half-orc called Kar Nevrim, operating in the sewers underneath Merchant Square. Nevrim suspected of shady dealings with the Many Arrows tribe.
Thank you. For Hunter Ranger, you will gain access to daily powers that require only a portion of your action points to activate. Tarmaloon Auctionhouse is the best way to turn.
How are you, friend?
Oh, thank you for returning my elemental weevils. They were extremely difficult to procure, even more so now that Hope knows a volcanic ruin. And don't worry about Jared. She needs to learn to get herself out of difficult situations, and there's no teacher like experience.
The Tower District was once the center of...
keep your weapon handy. These orcs are treacherous.
Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere.
Fine work.
Carry on.
The Many Arrows Orcs have been aggressively encroaching on the area. They've gone so far as to plunder crates from some of our supply lines. If the Neverwinter Guard is to protect the city, we need to get those supplies back.
Wisdom comes from learning. History is our greatest teacher.
The orcs of the Many Arrows tribe seek to destroy the Neverwinter guard post.
The bards will
join me in battle to drive back this menace. Call will go out during
Wisdom
the next court assault.
Learning.
Join the call, and you will be taken to the battleground. Once you have slain many an orc, return to me, and we will share tales of glory.
Thank you. collected all you need to complete a campaign task. Open the Benign Order of the Third Eye campaign and complete the Sort the Shard task.
Tides of elven culture. Long ago, the kingdom of Illifarn stretched out for hundreds of miles, encompassing even the city of Neverwinter. Humans settling here was acceptable. But orcs invading this deep...
The orcs are still dangerous without their task. Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere.
Thank you.
elves were once the stewards of this world. What happened?
Thank you. Those supplies will prove invaluable. Carry on! Kartok Paingiver is one of the Orc Warband leaders responsible for the takeover of Merchant Square. His soldiers have taken over the old Merchant Guild Hall. We need you to go in and take him down.
Are you ready to die a heroic death?
Is power.
Thank you.
adventurer. You are certain to acquire...
Wisdom comes from learning.
Watch your back. The enemy is everywhere. Well done. Defeating Kartok will be...
Carry on.
You've proven invaluable in our struggle against the orcish threat. Ready to help?